Well, here we are at Lukla Airport, flying a Mooney Acclaim. We're going to try and have a look around the Himalayas and see if we can get up near the top of Mount Everest. This is a very dangerous airport, quite a short runway, 1600 feet, a little bit shorter than this plane needs, but we'll give it full flaps, full power, and see what happens. A runway doesn't look very much from this angle. Never mind, we'll give it full flaps. And we'll hold the brake on while we run the motor up. When we get to full power, we'll let it roll. We go. Start sweating, cross your fingers. 2,000 foot drop at the end of this runway. Beautiful. There we go. I'm going to turn left and fly down this valley a little bit before we turn north again and head up over the mountains towards Everest. Over that ridge and then head northeast. Some gear up, flaps up, and get a bit more speed then. About 9,000 feet here, so beautiful view back down the valley. Starting to see a fair bit of snow on the mountains now. rugged granite mountains in the background there, off the starboard wing. And sneak around the back of that one, through that gap in the mountains. Really pushing the limits of this little plane. The normal service ceiling is about 25,000 feet. We're going to try and push it up to 29,000 or so today. Well and truly over the Himalayas now. Looks like our destination over on the starboard side there. Just trying to get a bit more height before we decide to head in up the valley over the top of the main glacier. Still climbing, enjoying the beautiful scenery over the Himalayas. Get quite bumpy up here, turbulence due to the mountains, especially on a clear day. Starting to get a good look at the north face of Mount Everest now. Just underneath the port wing, you can see the start of that, or the end of that glacier that goes up the valley. are. Coming back from our trip, looking for the airport at Lukla. Turning for our final approach to Lukla Airport. A tricky landing. There it is down there. One very small runway. Okay, here we are back at Lukla Airport. Hope you enjoyed the sightseeing trip over the Himalayas and that one fantastic circuit around Mount Everest. Thanks for watching.